On 4th of April 2017, the Majlis Ansarullah Switzerland planted a tree in the city of Solothurn as a symbol of peace, close to where the Jamaat has already purchased an area to build a mosque. Alhamdulillah, for this program, Huzuri Anwar Ayyadullah Ta'ala bin Nasr al-Aziz was requested for prayers on a regular basis. With the grace of Allah, about 25 people took part in this program, including members of local parliament. The town mayor, Mr. Kurt Furi, and various members of the local parliament were very pleased with the Jamaat's intention. After introducing the Jamaat, Mr. Abdul Wahab Tayyab, Muballigh Silsila Switzerland, said, "Like plants provide you with its goods regardless of color and race, Islam teaches to serve mankind without looking at their nationality, color, and race. When a human being loves his creator, then naturally he will start loving the entire creation. Like a magnificent tree can't grow without water, a society can't grow without brotherhood, mutual cooperation, true compassion, and equality." Then the tree was planted, and Mr. Walid Tariq Tarnutsar, Amir Jamaat Switzerland, led the silent prayer, and the town's mayor was gifted a shield as a remembrance. All other members were gifted the Holy Quran and the book World Crisis and the Pathway to Peace, written by Huzuri Anwar Iyadullah Ta'ala bin Nasr al-Aziz. Two local newspapers published these news with pictures, through which the Jamaat's introduction was spread widely in that area. Alhamdulillah.